the street style face. So it'd be more like, or you just kind of go deadpan, so like.
The runway itself is it's outside the show, in addition to inside the show. So obviously, you know, the last several years people have been on, you know, on parade.
For the big shows, you get like bloggers and celebrities who get dressed by the brands. And so they dress the uniform of the show they're gonna watch.
I don't know, I think we look like freaks pretty much all the time to the people we're taking photos of. I like to hide behind cars and really scare people when I take the picture. No, it's all just pretty ridiculous, but it's fun.
Running across highways when there's like ambulances and school buses coming at you, chasing a shop, gets pretty silly.
They generally cut the people's faces off at the lower lip, so the face doesn't matter. It's more like body language, confidence. Like, it's, for me, it becomes less and less about the clothes and more about the personality, I think.
I think style is not outside the fashion shows, but it's like an amazing social language.